on Raksu in the prize fight. Up next, last of the girls to Sharon in your best Latino twang. Over to you.
Oh, yes, we have my little Filipino angel, Alisa.
In my performance on last week's shows, I think I did well.
With a voice like yours, you're going to be here to the end, Mrs. Yes. I am so happy.
Awesome. I'm really proud of myself that I go through to week two. I really miss my family back in the Philippines. However, I have some family here in London, and my mom is staying with my aunt and cousins. I really miss this food. This is very different from our food in the house.
I can feel that. Yes. Because you're eating too much.
Tita, what are the reactions of the people in the Philippines?
Oh my God, overwhelming. They're so vocal about how you represent the talent of, you know, Filipinos.
I'm very, really proud of you, Alisa.
Thank you, Mom. In my previous performance, you've seen a lot of ballad, and this week is gonna be Latino, so yeah, I'm gonna dance. My dance I'm gonna do is a little bit raunchy. My mom will definitely make the face.
Look at you, you sexy little thing. It's really good because you're pushing yourself to do something different.
For week two, let's do this. I'm gonna dance.
Alisa Bon Oprah.
Just sing the big ballads, and now you turn into this little tiger tonight with all this amazing energy. I love the singing, the dancing. I love the whole staging by the creative team. It was fantastic.
Well, look, Alisa, there's no messing around with you, is there? I mean, you are. I mean, you just bring it. Look, if I had to give you any constructive criticism, don't boo, is the... At some point, Alisa, are gonna have to put your own unique twist on a song. Otherwise, it will be considered cabaret, and that won't get you to where you want to be. Shut up!
Alisa, you are more than just a ballad singer. Much, much more. Me tonight, you've come out of your comfort zone and it was spectacular. Everybody loved it.
Thank you, judges. Simon Savage, not popular in this audience, but I think this is important for you, isn't it? Because everyone does consider you to be a balladeer to come out and do something up tempo.
This week is something different, and this dance is exclusive for X Factor only. So, yeah, you see me dance.
Never going to see that dance again. Lisa's travelled a long way to get here. She does not want to make the long trek home, but someone has to, and it's your decision. Voting is open after all the finalists have performed. For now, it's Alisa! What?